The main reason it becomes harder to make new friends as you get older is that you get really good at spotting red flags in people you meet. If electric eels went extinct 1,000 years ago, we'd probably think they were just folklore. Humans hunt with tools, animals have to hunt and kill with their face. When we eventually colonize another planet, we will begin to realize that taking care of Earth would have been a lot easier. There is no cool way to chase a ping pong ball. In Toy Story, if a toy dies, the other toys would have to watch a kid play with a dead corpse. Batman has his sidekicks wear bright noticeable colors, while he wears stealthy black. Two pregnant women get in a fight, it's like two fetuses having a mecha battle. A human came out of a human, because a human came in a human. Biking makes little kids feel like adults, and adults feel like little kids. Dark mode on a web page saves resources. Dark mode on a newspaper / magazine page is a huge waste of resources. Brushing your teeth right before going to the dentist is the grown-up version of cramming before the test. Finding a quarter on the ground 100 years ago would have been a lot more awesome than it is now. It is easier to accidentally create life than to accidentally bake a cake. When you buy a pack of gum, you get pieces of gum, which alludes to a larger whole gum. Spicy peppers evolved their heat to prevent being eaten, but we eat them because of this evolution. In the future, when most cars are fully autonomous, those with old school / dumb cars will be able to haul us down any road, because all the others will automatically move out of the way. You've never felt lonelier than when you think you've received a message and it's only your phone, at 10% energy. If an old person talks about people listening to records, people think they are out of touch. If a young person talks about it, they're a hipster. About 20 years, there will be an entire generation of 50-year-olds that played video games as a kid. Life is an enormous case of trial and error. There comes a time in every parent's life when they look at old pictures of one of their kids and realize they aren't as cute as they once thought they were. Nobody is thinking about that really embarrassing thing you did that keeps you up at night, because everyone is too busy thinking about that really embarrassing thing they did that keeps them up at night. Despite the pitfalls of social media, if it wasn't for the internet, we wouldn't know that mostly everyone else is a weirdo too. Outsmarting your emotions helps you win, but makes you feel like you lost. It's satisfying to press bubble wrap, but annoying to hear someone else pressing it. Someone being 99% sure of something is more ensuring than being 100% sure. It's ironic that school lunches have gotten better but fat kids are at a record high. Math is supposed to teach you logic, but if you use logic and find a different and more efficient way of solving a problem, teacher tells you that's not what you are supposed to do. Life hasn't gotten more depressing, we just became more aware of how shit the world is. Apple's entire marketing campaign is to add something dumb to an iPhone to get people talking about it. Recreational drugs make things more enjoyable, pharmaceuticals make things suck less. Parents worry about what their sons download, and worry about what their daughters upload. People only sneeze in movies when it's part of the plot. Homework teaches kids to accept doing tasks for their boss outside of normal work hours. Dads who misplace things always assume the kids just didn't put it back. Which came first? Donut, the shape, or donut, the food? The more open our society becomes, the more offended we become. There's probably someone out there who has broken multiple world records without even realizing it. Super Mario Brothers is to plumbers what the movie Hackers is to IT professionals. The term search party makes it sound more fun than it is. The number of people who ask their dad for help on how to tie a tie has probably dropped by 99% since the rise of the internet. Talking to yourself isn't weird. It's practice for the actual thing. We can totally prepare for the zombie apocalypse by tying people's shoelaces together before we bury them. Thanks to modern plumbing, every city is built on top of rivers of shit. You are not alone can be either a very reassuring phrase or absolutely terrifying depending on who says it. You can when you're older is nothing more than adults bribing kids into growing up. We pay half attention to kids when they show us things, and then we wonder why they don't listen to us when they get older. We'll never know how many lives Final Destination has saved by making people terrified of ridiculously improbable freak accidents. Anybody, anywhere, at any time can say the phrase, all of history has led to this moment, and be absolutely correct. Please leave your comments below, and remember to like and subscribe.